average population. So this average population, we know the average. How do we find the average? K.